Hi, I'm Dr. Venugopal Garg, Consultant Arthroscopic and Bariatric Surgeon at Sunshine Hospitals, Hyderabad. This is about patient Amar Saleem Ahmed from Iraq. He was having symptoms which was suggestive of gastroesophageal reflux disease. He was treated extensively with medical management all over Iraq and was suffering with heartburn and indigestion since last 3 years. Was on medical treatment for the last 3 years but did not improve. So he came to us for future treatment. On investigations like pH study and manometry, we found that his symptoms were classical of gastroesophageal reflux disease. We did a laparoscopic fundoplication for him. The patient was there in the hospital for 3 days and 4th day he was discharged. Now it's almost 10 days, he's absolutely asymptomatic and comfortable and fine. Thank you.
إني عمار سالم أحمد من العراق من محافظة نينوى. جئت إلى الهند أشكي من مرض في المعدة بعد مراجعة عدة أطباء في العراق، وجئت إلى الهند والتقيت بالدكتور فينو كوبر الذي قام لي بعملية والحمد لله نجحت 100%. وأشكر الدكتور وأشكر الكادر المستشفى كاملة ما على ما قدموه من خدمات، وأشكر شكر الجزيل إلى الأخ فياض المنسق ما بين العرب والهنود، وشكرا.